Find the LCM of 4 and 88. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. That is 4, 88. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 4 here. 4 is even, so you take 2. When do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 is 4. Now the other number 88. Last digit 8 even. So this number is divisible by 2. First number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4 is 8. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4 is 8. Now here we have 2. 2 is a prime number, so 2 1 is 2. The other number 44, last digit 4 even, so this number is divisible by 2. First number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 is 4. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 is 4. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 22. Last digit 2 even, so take 2. When do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1 is 2. The other number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1 is 2. Now here we have 11. 11 is a prime number, so 11 1 is 11. Now we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 11. So let us multiply these numbers. 2 into 2, 4. Into 2, 8. Into 11, 88. So 88 is our LCM.